Have a good day.
It's good to see you.
What goods have you got?
But of course.
What goods?
But if...
Well, excellent. Another desert fly landing here thinking he's found something for free. You're just lucky you aren't a berserker. I hate those forest rats. They're almost as much trouble as the clerics.
I don't want anything for free. I'll earn it.
I hope so. Not like those other factions. They think everything's free. Berserker, cleric. They're both trying to squeeze us out of Tavar. They want to take us out. One needs men, and the other wants our land.
Who wants your men?
The clerics are short of new recruits. Didn't you know that? But they can forget getting them from here. They're not getting a single man while I'm here to stop them. I am William. I am the Duke's cousin. The Duke is in charge round here, and I'm gonna make sure he stays in charge. We are outlaws.
What if I want to join the outlaws?
We don't take people from other factions. But yeah, we're looking for new people. Getting rid of Baxter meant getting rid of his men. So, prove yourself to me and you can swear loyalty to the Duke. You'll find it profitable. None of the other factions will give you the sort of freedom you can get here.
Or the Prophet.
Or the Prophet. Not the Albs, they're separatists. Not the clerics or the berserkers. The fort is where the real power lies.
Let's assume I join you. What happens then?
Then you will start as a runner, like everyone else. If you want to become an enforcer, you will have to earn that privilege. But to each who proves themselves, there comes profit. There comes trust. There comes armor and weapons. So earn your way and take the profit.
Are you sure you have everything under control here?
Only an idiot thinks they have complete control of anything. This is about stopping all the little crises becoming big ones. And I have one small crisis that I can use an outsider to solve.
What do you need my help for?
I need someone who isn't on the radar when it comes to the district overseers. Some of them are pissed about something. I need someone to deal with that.
Chloe told me you'd have work for me.
Well, then sometimes she is a good judge. Listen to what I have to say, and then you go back to her.
About these district overseers. Who are they?
There's Big Jim. He's in charge of the arena. Chloe, she manages the entertainment district. Then there's Mad Bob. He calls himself the Scrap Baron, and you'd better call him that. People don't call him Mad Bob to his face. Ever. And there's Blake. He takes care of things that need taking care of. They've all earned their place, all proven themselves loyal. But they all have their little problems, and they all want more.
Who's the Duke?
You're new here, so listen closely. The Duke runs this place and all of Tavar. He freed this place from Baxter's tyranny. He is just and he is profitable. Which makes you a lucky man. If you turned up when Baxter was in charge, you'd be dead already. That makes the rules here pretty simple. You want the Duke on your side. And the Duke is my cousin, which means you want me on your side. Which means you want to find ways to make a profit.
Outlaws with rules?
Yeah.
Punishments too, so don't fuck about.
Logan is my cousin. That means I am his voice. That means you do what I say. The Duke tells me, I tell you. It gets done. Got it?
Got it.
What the fuck are you doing here?
Well, just fuck off, will you?
Hey, who's there?
Well, just fuck off, will you?
What the fuck are you doing here?
Well, just fuck off, will you?
Hey, who's there?
Well, just fuck off, will you?
I've scored some decent loot from these ruins, but you have to search for stuff. My brother loved places like this.
Not now.
I have a really bad feeling about this place. This place has probably been gone over by the scrap collectors. But I'll bet they miss some stuff. So, that creature's down to me, is it? So, that creature's down to me, is it? Thank you.
I'll take care of this. I'll take care of this one.
Now what in all the mainland do you think that thing is? Yeah, that's a ruin, all right.
Thank you.
I've been there, and I can say this about it. It's, well, it's a place that's still there.
Thank you. Thank you.